This video tutorial I will cover get minimum method of calendar class which accept calendar field. Here I have defined the class calendar demo. Here I have created a calendar object. Then I am calling get minimum method of calendar object and passing calendar field as day of week. This method returns minimum value for the given calendar field. Then I am calling get minimum method of calendar object and this time I am passing calendar field as month.